anniversaries, World War I, World War II. But then in the early 50s, a new trend appeared, and the end result of this today is called Airbus. And this is more than just aviation, technique, science, technology. This is history. So one aircraft is really a symbol of all this. This aircraft is now ready to take off. It is a military aircraft, military cargo aircraft with a high wing, just like the Antonov 158 just a few moments ago, with a twin engine, but this one has a turboprops engine. And he is now at brake release, accelerating towards takeoff.